Hey, what's up guys, this is IQ from IMKTECHNICALHUB and today in this video, I'm showing you how to spot the fake Levi's jeans. So let's get started. So in order to find the fake Levi's jeans, you have to check these important points that I'm going to tell you. So let's get started. So you can see this is a Levi's package. I have purchased these jeans via exclusive Levi's store. So I'm showing the original one and also I have this fake one. So how do you spot the fake Levi's jeans? So let's get started. So first of all, I will show you the original Levi's jeans. So you can see this is the original Levi's jeans that I purchased by exclusive Levi's store. So I am going to tell you about some of the important points that you have to remember while buying these Levi's jeans via online or any retail shop. So let's get started. So first thing first, you have to check this red band. So you can see this is a Levi's red band, and this band always comes when you purchase a Levi's jeans. The stitching is always present in every Levi's jeans. And also you can see here it is written L-E-V-I-S Levi's, and these all letters are in small. The most important is E. If you see the E, E is in small. So whenever you purchase the Levi's jeans, the Levi's band E should be small. So if the small E is capital, then the Levi's jeans is fake, because Levi's has stopped manufacturing the capital E jeans since 1971. So in the tape, all letters should be in small, E-V-I-S. So this is the first thing that you have to check. Second thing, the stitching should be from inside. You can see the stitching should be from inside and it is very clear. And so the stitching should be from this packet. You can see this is the pocket and the band should be inside this stitching. So you should keep remember this. And also this tape should be 1 inch from the top of this. So this is the first thing that you have to remember. On the fake one, you will see this is the fake jeans. And you can see the stitching is not proper. This is not 1 inch from this top. And also you can see the stitching is not clear. And also the printing on this tape is not clear. So this is the first thing. Second thing, what I want to show you that sometime it is not written Levi's, only there is a logo, because the every 100 pair there is one tape that is not written there is Levi's, only there is a logo, because the tape used for 100 pair of jeans. So this is the first thing that you have to remember. Second thing, what you have to remember, this waistband, if you rub like this, it is a little bit rough and very soft material, so you have to take care about this. Second thing, what you have to notice, that the all 511 jeans should be, and the waist size, these are always written in black color, because this tape is measured, because this tape has already made, and this one and this size and the model number is printed after the manufacturing of the jeans. So you have to remember this point. And also you can see there is written Levi's Strauss Corporation, and there is not written L-E-V-I-S. So, and also there is in Strauss, there is double S, and that you have to remember. And on the fake one, you can see the quality is not good. It is not a leather material, it's a raxine. And also the print quality is not good, and also you can see where their waist size is not given. So this one is fake. So you can remember by checking this. So third thing, the quality of the material is excellent and the fitting is also very good. You can see, and also these Levi's jeans are very lightweight. So you have to remember these points. Second thing, what I want to show you, that if you see the button, here it is written Levi's Strauss Incorporation, full name of Levi's has been given, and also on the back side here written some numbers. You can see, if I zoom out, you can see here written some number, and these numbers should be match. So these numbers should be matched from inside. If I show you, you can see there is written 3758, and also there is written on the button 3758. So these numbers should be matched from inside tag. So this is the third criteria to check the Levi's jeans. And also this one, sometimes it is silver or sometimes it is copper. In this case it is silver, but these are comes in copper and silver material, and always keep remember these points. So third thing, you have to check the zip. And on the zip you can see some details here. It is always written ideal and the code SYG, you can see. This is always written here because in the fake jeans this is not written. If I show you the fake jeans, and you can see this is the fake jeans of Levi's, and there is also written Levi's Strauss Corporation, and also there are some numbers, but this has been not written like this in a circular manner. This is written of simple, the number that has been matched from inside. So this one you will not see inside the fake one. And also on the zip, you can see it's not like that. This one is a guarantee of fake one. So these points you should always remember while purchasing the Levi's jeans. And third thing you should always remember in mind, that if you are getting a very very much discount on the Levi's jeans, then simply understand that that jeans of pair is fake one. Or the second condition would be that they are very old manufactured jeans that has been kept for godown and you are getting at a very low price. So you should always remember these points. And also you can see the stitching should be very nice. You can see the quality of material is good, and also the jeans is comfortable and there is some stretching as well. So friends, if you have also doubt regarding this, then you can also go to the Levi's store and also check your Levi's jeans. So I am also showing this one is in yellowish type color, you can see, and I will also show you these bands also in black color as well. You can see this one is also a Levi's jeans, and that is a original jeans as I purchased via exclusive Levi's store. You can see Levi's Strauss Incorporation, and always you can see there are some numbers. In this case the number is already printed here. You can see this is the model number 65504 and W34 and L34. But if you are purchasing in this color, sizes are always written in black color in this band, and in this band it has been always written in the same color. So you have to remember if you are purchasing the 65504 skinny straight fit jeans. And also you can see the tape, it is always 1 inch from the top. And also you can see these numbers, and also here it should always match from inside. And do not buy only checking the sticker, because you can see if this is the original pair of jeans, and in all the pair there is only two stickers that you can see, only two stickers. And the fake one you will get a lot of stickers that will attract you that the jeans is original, but the jeans is not original. You can see this one is also new pair, and here are also some very less sticker, 511. You can see 511 slim fit jeans from Levi's, and very less sticker. And you can see I have also cut out the length from the Levi's exclusive store. You can see the length is 42, I have done 32. So this is the size they have written on it. So friends, these are the jeans purchased from Levi's exclusive store. And if you want to purchase this, so always keep in remember this point handy, so that you can very easily identify the fake Levi's jeans. So friends, I hope this video is useful, and if you find this video useful, don't forget to like, share and subscribe IMKTECHNICALHUB channel, so that we can give you these kind of videos. Thanks for watching. Jai Hind.